Richard took this conker out of his pocket. It was on the end of a string, and he starts swinging the conker to and fro in front of Trevor's eyes, and he starts up talking in his spooky voice.
Watch the conker, watch the conker.